Remote IPT. Remote Basic Instrument Procedure Training. Developing a technology for procedure-based remote training. InfoWork Median and Technik GmbH. In cooperation with Danube University Krems Department of Interactive Media and Educational Technologies. Aeronautics Luftfahrtschule GmbH. Repetitio mater studiorum est. Repetition is the mother of learning. Even the Romans knew that if you want to learn, it takes time and practice. But what if there's no space available? This is a problem every student pilot faces because simulator slots for instrument flight training are limited, reducing the training time available for each student. The Remote Basic Instrument Procedure Trainer, or Remote IPT, provides the solution.
Remote IPT is a training system which uses the internet to combine the four key components of high-quality pilot training. These four components are the flight instructor, the student, a flight simulator, and a learning management system. By using the internet to bring together all four components, student pilots at home or in a remote training center can be taught by a flight instructor from his training institute, using a flight simulator at yet another location. All the exercises are integrated in a learning management system, which the flight instructor can use to teach several students simultaneously. The system is designed to allow the flight instructor and the student pilot to communicate, both via the images they see, the instrument panel on display, as well as using video and audio, and with the data flowing in both directions. The flight instructor can intervene in the student pilot's exercise at any time, and the student pilot can consult with the flight instructor at any time. The Remote IPT project has been evaluated by Krems University. The interesting outcome for us was that the younger student pilots in particular learned faster and more willingly using this system than with traditional training systems. Accordingly, they also made better progress in their training.